I'll continue on the 7th verse of the Isavasya Upanishad. Please recite along with me. Yasmin sarvani bhutani atmaiva bhut vijanatah tatrako mohakah shokah ekatvam anupashyatah. Listen. In one who has cognized the reality, all existing beings become the very self, then what delusion, what sorrow of incompletion can there be for that seer living in the space of oneness, living Advaita? Listen. Listen. All existing beings become the very self. Then what delusion, what sorrow of incompletion can there be for that seer living in the space of oneness, living Advaita? Anupashyataha, the being who is living Advaita. See, I can expand on this verse word by word, or I can just jump start and give you direct process. If I have to expand, I can expand. Yasmin, in him, sarvani, all, bhutani, existing beings, are experienced his own very self. I can go on expanding. See, when you see everything exists in your consciousness, very soul, very self, where is the question of incompletion? Where is the question of sorrow? Where is the question of delusion? It is just oneness, living Advaita. Ekatvam, space of oneness. But I am not going to stop with giving you intellectual understanding. Please understand, I am going to give you the exact jump start process. It is as simple as your breathing. Just love. Understand? Many may be surprised because the subject Swamiji never speaks, never touches. It's love. I tell you, it can be as simple as you giving a smile, a calculated smile. I am not even going for unconditional, uncalculated love. Unconditional love, uncalculated, no. It can be as simple as calculated smile and as dirty as planning to grab something from him. You may be even planning, once you show your love, to grab something from the other person. His money or some pleasure from the other person or something which you want. It can be as dirty, as calculated, as simple as an act of smile. Understand, even those smallest acts and calculated acts, when it is done, gives you the glimpse of oneness. Understand, I am not saying give a calculated love or cunning love, no. All I am trying to tell you is even that gives you the experience of oneness. So when you evolve, give an unconditional. Actually, the unconditional love comes, how you know? When you start giving calculated love more and more, the confidence you develop on you, when the SDHD melts down, the confidence you develop on you, the energy you radiate, that becomes unconditional love. Unconditional love is not dependent on any action you do. Even you are breathing, you will be loving the whole world. Your existence, you will be thinking, what can I do further? How can I contribute further? Please listen. So do not deny. If some of your acts are calculated conditional love, don't deny the act itself. Go ahead with the act. You will see, you get the confidence to radiate unconditional, uncalculated love. Please understand, when it is calculated and conditional, if you deny, you destroy the possibility for the next level. Yes, the leaf of this tree, this plant can't be eaten. But wait, allow the tree to grow. The flower and the fruit of the tree will be useful. The conditional love, calculated love, planned love will start in your life, because that is the best way of relating with the life. But when it starts, don't deny it. Don't destroy it. Don't abuse it. Wait, it's okay. Today you felt, if I smile, he also may smile, she also may smile. Then I'll develop the contact. Tomorrow he may become partner in my business, or he or she may become partner in my life, or he or she may support me in my venture. Whatever you may be planning, I am telling you that is okay. Don't stop the act of love, the function of love, because even if it is calculated, when you start functioning in the space of love, your confidence on love starts getting built. Your confidence on love starts getting built. Understand? That confidence will give you to radiate unconditional love. With the more and more act, the deeds, doings of love, this confidence on love, confidence on functioning out of the space of love starts developing.